Hi, here we are again. Everything's all set up and ready to go. I'm going to plug everything in for the first time. We've got all of our tomato plants in the hydrogen. Before I get into everything, I'm going to plug in the light, and we're running a 600 watt high pressure sodium in the back. And this thing will come on. It'll take a minute for it to warm up. It's in a Magnum Triple XL reflector. 600 watt high pressure sodium Hortolux. Top of the line bulb. We're hanging it with light yo-yos, and we have a 600 watt digital galaxy ballast from Sunlight Supply to run the bulb. So getting back into everything we've got here, what I did is I took some of the tomatoes that were left in the pucks, planted them in these potters here, and then everything else is set up, and you can see the light getting brighter. Everything else is set up in here in hydrogen, and each one of those is one of the pucks that there was before. So the next thing I'm going to do is plug in the timer, and the aeroponic system will start running. Okay, now it's fired up. You can hear it. And you look down inside, you can see it spraying water everywhere. And here we have one of our cups with our plant in it. Just put that back in. And everything will be running just fine. So I think we're done for the night. I'll just explain a couple more things. This bank of lights right here is a 4 foot T5 setup. It has 8 bulbs in it, and it puts out about 40,000 lumens. Right now we have the grow bulbs. The blue bulbs are in them right now. They're Spectralux 6500K. So what I'm going to do now is bring everything down into position, and we'll be done for the night. Okay, so the timer shut off. Everything's working good. We've got our lights in good position.